Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
Sorry, but this might... That was a good
fight. Predictable.
How long must this continue, Pelennor? 100 years and counting now, and yet commanding just one body proves a chore? How lowly and pathetic can you get?
My body gives me more trouble than yours does.
Oh, but I do wonder about that.
Hey, scumbag! We've been looking for you! If you think you can just wreck the world and get away with it, then you have got another thing coming!
Wynn, are you... Alwyn, you okay?
So you've made it this far. But no more. You have to stop. You mustn't fight. I know you want to. But you simply can't.
What drivel! What tripe! A farce beyond compare!
Are you quite certain of that? What if they are the world's true champions awakened at last? Should we not deal with them now?
And now it's you who's causing me to grin. The Crimson Prophecy's a done affair. The story needs no postscript, no twist, and no spin. Exeunt. Begone, you whelps!
Let's do this, Lon!
That's right! It's on!
As postscripts go, impressive.
No more frowning. Now, let's smile. You should turn those corners up, or your happiness will spill right out. You don't want that to happen.
But everybody makes fun of me because they say my arm is creepy.
But look, mine is the same. See? And there's more. Did you know that these arms are very special? They're proof of the joy you'll bring the world.
But only one of my hands looks like yours.
You have one, Lan has the other. So as long as you both work together, there's no happiness you can't attain.
Please, you have to stop gathering so many mirages.
Why's that? We're really good at it. You of all people should be proud.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
You don't have a proper handle on any of them. Think of the trouble you're making for those around you.
Well, what do I care? It's not any trouble for us.
Fine, then don't you care about your mother? The more mirages that you take away from her...
Oh, please. Mom loves seeing us excel. Don't even pretend it doesn't make her happy. Dad, I just think you're jealous because you don't know how to do it.
Busted.
Just stop. You don't realize.
You're the one who said that everyone's lives would be easier if we summoned those gods or whatever. Don't chicken out now, Win.
Yeah, remember? Why else would we even be up here?
You're wrong. A path to another world will...
Just shut the honk up. Huh. I know what to do with you.
What?
Hup!
Are you the one who summoned me?
What is going on? Hey, who are you?
Children, get over here!
Answer me! Who are you?
How astonishing for the first creatures I find to be humans of so high a caliber. So, who will join me? Two bodies! Take them!
What was that? What did we just see?
Lady Luce!
Owen, you're here? You're both safe. I'm so glad. Oh, so glad.
Are you really? Our mom?
Rain and Lan, they lost all of their old memories when they were spliced out of Grimoire. They don't remember a thing. Lucky them.
But that's good. Please, Howen. Promise me that you'll forgive them. For me.
I never...
Subtlety. I can never abide it when a more direct solution is at hand. Come now. Did you not have some wish? Some grand desire you came here for me to grant? Show me resolve! Show me ingenuity! Show me your power! Show me all the mirages at your behest! But do not show yourself to be lacking!
What are... what kind of... thing are you?
I am Grandalis! The mighty king of Bahamut! And number 2-5! The X-9 Knights. I am the conqueror of all A-Worlds, and their destroyer.
No. You... you... are nothing but dust! You are going to pay for what you did!
You fiend. I'm gonna make you wish that you were never born!
What? Sis? You okay?
What strength? I can see A's power. Has already had a profound influence on both of you. Perhaps I may not be able to destroy you, but neither can you put an end to me. To pursue this stalemate further would be a waste of time.
That's what you think! I have to pay for bringing you into this world. This ends now!
Lon?
Hey, Rain. I know that I've put you through a lot of stuff. I'm selfish. And I'm sorry. It's all my fault that Mom and Dad died like that. And it's all my fault that these freaks have ruined Grimoire. Mine. I have to pay for it all! Watch me!
Foolish boy! My work is done! This will change!
Ha ha ha!
I'm ready. I'm ready to go home. To my Ninewood Hills.